Oh, come on. How do you explain a wheelchair-bound boy suddenly having the ability to walk?
I don't. Nor am I completely convinced.
You think they're lying?
Well, it's possible.
How do you figure that?
Well, firstly, the boy and his mother are from out of town. So was this tall man. If a complete stranger grabbed you by the wrist, stared into your eyes for several seconds, and then suddenly you could walk again, I think you would remember something more than he was tall.
Don't forget Finn. So you think that they did really actually know the man, and what, the whole thing was just a big act?
I would be interested to look at the boy's medical notes or speak to his doctor, see if he really was paralysed. Listen, say something magically repaired his spine.
Jesus.
Something. If you hadn't walked on your legs in a year, the muscles would have atrophied. You wouldn't just be walking around like it was a normal day, even if something managed to repair your spine.
You don't even want to believe.
My job is to investigate supernatural phenomenon, which usually means disproving it. It is not to endorse what is clearly an elaborate bid for attention, and not a very terribly well put together one at that.
Wait, where are you going?
I have another lead. Bob recommended I see a man named Ronnie.
Are you going to see Ronnie? That'll be fun.
What do you mean?
Well, if you thought Jesus and interdimensional portal was ridiculous. You haven't heard anything yet. I'm coming too.
Ugh, do what you want.
I will.